The CBI has filed a charge sheet against six persons, including two serving Indian Navy commanders and two retired officers, for allegedly passing on classified information on the refit of India's Kilo-class submarines, which have recently been upgraded. Joining me now for more on this, NDTV's Arvind Gunasekara. Arvind, any details of what the charge sheet says?
Vishnu, the Central Bureau of Investigation has unearthed a massive corruption scandal in the Indian Navy submarine project. So that today the agency has filed a charge sheet against six individuals, including two serving commanders of Indian Navy and also two retired Navy officers and two private individuals. So according to our sources in CBI, the agency got a tip-off about money being transferred between two retired Navy officers, and based on this particular information, the agency laid a trap and arrested two retired Navy officers, one Randeep Singh and also one SJ Singh. Subsequent, the searches were conducted at the premises of Randeep Singh, where the agency recovered somewhere around close to 2 crore rupees. So further investigation has revealed the extent of this particular case, where according to our sources in the agency, the two serving Navy commanders, they were passing a confidential commercial information regarding the submarine project to these two retired Navy officers, who were in turn sharing this confidential information with the foreign companies. So that's the crux of the investigation. Now the agency has arrested five individuals and they have registered charge sheet. They have filed the charge sheet against six accused as of this moment. And what we are being told is that the charge sheet has been filed under the Prevention of Corruption Act and also Criminal Conspiracy. And according to our sources, more people, including one Rear Admiral, is also under the scanner of the agency. Further questioning is on to find whether this particular crucial confidential information were indeed shared with the foreign companies. So that's the bigger question that the agency is trying to focus on now. So few more arrests likely to happen. That's what our sources are saying. And the agency is also conducting further investigation on this case.